This is one of my favorite holes on the golf course. 455-yard par 5. First drive hit right over the right bunkers. Great pin position here today. I'm going to try and make a birdie on this hole. Here we go. Super wet out here, so it didn't really go that far, but it's a par 5, so here we go. Off this live, 3 wood. Pitching wedge. Why stick this one close? This is a pin you gotta go right at. Honestly, let me know what you guys think happened on this putt because I was so confused. And the fist bump way too soon here.